Cataracts are a common eye condition that affects millions of people worldwide, particularly as they get older. A cataract occurs when the lens of the eye becomes cloudy, leading to blurry vision and other visual disturbances. Leaving cataracts untreated can lead to serious complications. They can progress from affecting just one eye to both eyes, resulting in increasingly blurry vision and difficulties with daily activities. In severe cases, untreated cataracts can lead to complete vision loss. Understanding the causes of cataracts is important for early detection and management. The primary cause is aging, as proteins in the lens break down and clump together, forming cloudy areas that hinder light from passing through. Other factors include genetics, prolonged exposure to ultraviolet light, certain medical conditions like diabetes, long-term use of corticosteroids, poor diet lacking in antioxidants, and lifestyle choices such as smoking and excessive alcohol consumption. Recognizing the signs and symptoms of cataracts can help individuals seek prompt treatment. Common symptoms of cataracts include blurry or cloudy vision, difficulty seeing at night, sensitivity to light, experiencing double vision in one eye, seeing halos around lights, and difficulty distinguishing between shades, as colors may appear faded or less vibrant. Affected people may also experience frequent changes in their prescription glasses or contact lenses. As cataracts progress, daily activities like reading, driving, or watching television can become increasingly challenging, leading to a significant negative impact on quality of life. If you notice any of the symptoms mentioned, it's important to consult an eye care professional for an evaluation. When it comes to treatment options, cataracts are primarily managed through surgical intervention. It's important to emphasize that cataracts do not have to mature or ripen before they can be operated on. This outdated notion suggests waiting until cataracts are fully developed, but modern techniques allow for surgery even in the early stages when vision is affected. Cataract surgery is one of the most commonly performed procedures globally and is highly effective. Before surgery, a thorough eye examination is conducted. Your eye doctor will assess the type and severity of your cataract and then determine the best surgical approach. Cataract surgery involves removing the cloudy lens and replacing it with a clear artificial lens. This outpatient procedure typically takes less than an hour and is performed under local anesthesia. Patients usually experience a rapid recovery, with many noticing improved vision within days. In some cases, if the cataract is not significantly affecting vision, doctors may recommend monitoring the condition before opting for surgery. In addition to surgical options, there are non-surgical approaches that can help manage symptoms in the early stages. These include reading with brighter lighting, using magnifying lenses, and wearing anti-glare sunglasses. It should be noted that these non-surgical methods are only temporary solutions and do not stop the progression of cataracts. While not all cataracts can be prevented, there are some measures that can help reduce the risk of developing cataracts. Maintaining a healthy lifestyle is key. Eating a balanced diet that's rich in antioxidants, while avoiding foods with unhealthy fats, too much salt and pepper, and refined sugar, can help protect the eyes. Foods high in vitamins A, C, and E, lutein, and zeaxanthin, are particularly good for the eyes. In addition, protecting your eyes from ultraviolet light by wearing sunglasses that block UVA, UVB, and UVC rays can help protect your eyes from harmful light rays. Regular eye examinations are also important, as they can help detect cataracts early and allow for timely intervention. Lastly, abstaining from alcohol and smoking, as well as keeping diabetes and other chronic conditions under control, can help prevent cataracts from developing or worsening.